These potential synergies are the private value part of the target company. Therefore, due to the synergies that can materialize in a strategic acquisition, strategic buyers have traditionally been considered to have an important advantage over financial buyers. Consequently, if the seller wants the highest price possible, a strategic buyer would be the likely outcome of the auction, as it would not be as constrained by the winner's curse as their financial counterpart.